Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi. Simulator Experience. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for following. We're back with more Stardew Valley live streaming, twitch.tv/MrMobby. So come by and say hi, even if you can't catch me live right now. Follow the channel to know when I go live. Let's continue. Whew. No, the stream isn't ending. Just ending the episode, guys. You know how it goes. Black and yellow. All right. I got some nice music playing today. We have the Queen of Sauce, a rerun. So teaching me how to make the simple dish. You learn how to cook omelet. I already knew that, didn't I? Oh, no, we didn't. Eggs and milk. Hey, Dacoon X, thanks for following, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, we're learning a lot here. Loving the stream. Oh, dude, thank you. All right, well, glad you're having a good time here. Let's see what we got here. Dear Mabi, I saw an article about you in the local paper. It sounds like the country life is good fit for you. I'm so proud. Take care, sweetie. Love, Mom. Where's my gift? Mommy. Mommy didn't give us a gift, guys. All right, so go talk to Haley later today. Let's organize our inventory a little bit. Putting away things we're not going to use, obviously. Cave carrots can be used in some cooking recipes, so I'm hoarding onto those. And that's it. Let's see. We'll go talk to our grill today. Looks like there's one more profession I can get here. Combat, until this goes all the way up there. I really like how like I'm kind of like doing all these at the same time. It's pretty sweet. All right, so let's freaking water stuff. Let's see. I'm probably not gonna go to the underground today. I just started playing this game. It's so amazing, dude. Nice. What's your favorite thing about the game right now? Just like give us some insight of what your favorite thing to do is. Like, okay. Let's say like the actions here. For sure, it's probably fishing for me. I like the idea of just sitting around like a fish bum and just get rich off that stuff, you know? It's so good. Like, obviously, we can't do it all day. I mean, you can. I mean, that's the beauty of this game, right? You do whatever you want. But yeah, man, fishing's probably my favorite activity. It's so hard here. I can't see if it got watered for the most part here. I think we're okay, though. What's that noise? I hear something go whoosh, 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 whoosh. It's probably the processor up there. Mine is climbing levels, but I like growing the farm too. Yeah. I remember Harvest Moon was mostly just the farm. Now it's a little bit of everything. I tried to buy this game. My PC legit broke. I'm sorry to hear that. Oh man, that doesn't sound good. Alright, it's almost 9. Actually, it's pretty much 9. We should go and talk to Haley now. Before she leaves her house. And then we'll head back here. I don't want to buy anything today. We need to save our money so we can get a coop. Because I would love to get some eggs or stuff like that from a chicken. Cetera. All right, la la la. I like to role play. This game was perfect for me. Role play. You just sit there and just talk along with the character. It's not creepy at all. No, it's not. Wait, did the transaction break it? Maybe. But I'm role playing as a guy in this game. Oh, you're a grill. In games, I usually like to be grills. But if I am trying to romance people, I like to go for guys. So that's just me. Anyway, oh, what's up, girl? It's a deluxe vanity. Oh, not talking. Okay. Yes? I didn't hear you. I'm thinking about something else. At least she didn't say someone else. That would suck. Alright, every day I'm gonna keep looking at this thing. Looks like it's just still at 3. Alright, did I already look through here? Okay. We'll just continue farming. Well, I don't need a rush to give this to the artisan good stuff. Let's go back home. La 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 na 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 na. So our goal is just money for coop, and that's it. We'll stay here and continue working on the farm until then. I have a big tree farm-ish kind of on the left. No, not that kind of role play. More like treating it like a world. And oh, that's adorable. Yeah, I mean it's that's what they want you to do, right? That's what they want you to do in this game. I'll leave this here. There's no reason to rush it. All right, people were telling me not to cut this because I need a silo and you can get grass out of it, but it's just in the way. No, I guess I'll leave it. It doesn't hurt, right? Alright, so this is slowly growing. I have different trees. So I guess I'm going to craft the tapper. What were your milestones on the skills? What do you mean? You mean this? Here. This one. Chance for gems to appear in pairs. It crops over 10% more. So good. I'm gonna chop these bad boys down. Good, we get the tapper back. So we're pretty much going to just increase the size of the farm, of the growing area. That's why I gotta get rid of these trees. I wanna move the sapper thing on the left. It takes forever for any of the tappers to actually work, but at least it works. If that makes any sense of what I'm trying to say here. Doop-doop-boo, forging skill, ba-ba. All my stuff got corrupt and it refuses to turn on. You sure you bought it? You have the copper axe? I do have the copper axe, yes. We can upgrade to the iron one soon, but I'm gonna save my money for a coop. So coop, upgrade house, and then we'll work on getting better materials, better items. Oh god, I'm hungry. I'll probably have to take a break and eat soon, but I do want to keep playing though. Do want to keep playing tonight, guys. All right, let's put the tapper on here. So these are all gonna get tapped. So all these are gonna get tapped eventually. And then down here, I'm planning to put fruit trees. Fruit trees, yeah. You cut that huge, you can cut the huge stump in the middle of the road. Oh shit, I can. I don't know why I didn't do that. Thank you so much. It totally like, yeah, okay. It's, I don't know. It's gone, thank you. Let's put this in there. Okay. Sap, wood, maple. I'm hungry too, bear back. I do have food, which I'm gonna eat soon. However. Okay, so what else are we gonna do with the farm? Chop down more trees, I guess. Yeah, we'll just stay here and chop down more trees. Why the hell not? So, you know what? Screw this. I only wanted this to look cool. We actually don't need this for the farm. I'm gonna separate this pretty much with just, well, yeah, I'm gonna separate it with just the cobblestone stuff. It looks like we are running out of endurance. So perfect timing. Let's go right to our, spawn. And I want to say, ER Cry, thank you for following. Welcome to the mom and family. Here's a bro fist, pew. Hopefully that helps you out in some way. All I do is give back. Stone fences is what I have. They look nice. I kind of do want fences, but then they don't really do anything except, well, they're used, I know, for, what's the one I'm looking for? They're used for grass and farm animals, right? So I don't want to put it down for the crops. Just that. Okay. The spa is actually really nice. I do want to need more cooking though. Do need more cooking stuff. Copyright Brofist. Is that really copyright? I mean, like, can he do that? Nah, I don't think he can. Oh yeah, sleep it off, guys. Get that energy back. Oh. Any day now, the energy is going to be filled back up. It'll happen eventually. Alright, there you go. Hooray! Walk faster, you fool. He doesn't want to run in a towel, you know. I'm at work right now and had to carry this huge drunk. He carried this huge drunk guy to his room. I think I pulled a muscle. Oh my god! That sounds horrible. Well, where do you work if you don't mind me asking? Like, what kind of establishment? I mean, let me guess. Carry this drunk guy to his room. You work at a hotel or something? It's insane. Alright. Oh, since we're here, I hope this is open. Maybe it closes at 5 or something? Okay, cool. Let's find out how much it is to upgrade our house, even though we're getting a coop next. 50,000. That's gonna be a while. 100 pieces of hardwood? Hardwood. That's gonna take forever. But yeah, we want to make the coop. Absolutely want to make the coop. What's this? Demolish, build. $4,000. We're almost there. We can probably do it tomorrow. He fell to his face and bled all over. Hotel. My friend works at a hotel. I think he's a bellboy at the hotel. Yeah. Man, I used to work part time. I'm so fortunate that you know, I can make some sort of financial assistance from what I do, so I don't have to work anymore. For a while, anyway, at the very least. But yeah, I remember working. I used to work at a movie theater. It was fun. It was interesting working at a movie theater. You wouldn't believe the kind of stuff we found there. All the freaking stupid people. Oh, man. Alright, anyway, let's do this. So we need a bunch of hardwood, should be fine. What vibration? Alright, let's just chop down more stuff. So we can't break these. We need a better axe. We can't do anything else. Look at that. Let's just chop everything down. He let me in for... Screw you, Eric. Screw you. It's just like whenever you wanted to get in the movie theater, I was busy, bro. I was busy, you know. Just bad timing, dude. Alright, we'll spend the rest of the day just chopping this up. And I'll leave the grass alone because people want me to. So thank you for the tips, I guess. We'll leave the grass. Well, like, not these grass. Oh, that's very loud. I'm 23, deadlifted a guy off the floor and cleaned his face. Yeah, that's right. Showing your muscles off. So good. Okay. I do it, Eric. God damn it. God damn it. So, breathe. That's how you pronounce it, right? Breathe. How far have you gotten in the game? Just wondering. I like to ask people. Like, you know, year two or something like that. Like, this game takes a long time to play, but it's fun. Yeah, you tell him zombie pool. Yeah, screw that guy. You tell him what's up. I'm chopping down that other grass by accident. God, there's so much of this. I haven't even been to the bottom left area of our farm yet. Almost at the end of summer. Oh, so you're still in year one along with me, right? So we're pretty much almost at the same place. Cool. Very nice. But yeah, I mean, I do accept help every now and then, but for the most part, I just like figuring out the game on my own. You know, I mean, what else was I going to do? I know it's kind of funny that it happened to me, a poor guy. I mean, his fault for getting super drunk, right? Getting super drunk, piss-ass drunk and shit. I do, man. I think the most drunk I've ever got was drinking some soju. That's a Korean alcoholic drink, I think. Yeah, pretty sure it's Korean. And I just went home and threw up, but that was it. I don't remember much else. I mean, Kevin's cool. Who's Kevin? Doop, boop, boop. So much wood, guys. So much wood. Arish. Yeah. I got that stupid song stuck in my head. That's not my name, bro. Some girl who didn't know him brought him from the bar. She was like, can I leave him with you? I mean, I don't even know what I'd say to that. Eric, see Eric? It's not my name, bro. It's not my name. It's not my name. I wish I had more fruit. I wish I, you know, put him in here. I gave him away. Probably should have done that. Okay. Let's see what we can actually craft. It's been a while. We can make another bee house. We'll make bee houses in spring. I don't want to make any right now. Recycling machine, we already have. Basic fertilizer. What's my real name? What's my name? Oh, yeah, that's right. We're going to work on crab pots. I totally forgot about that. I still don't know how to make battery packs, so if you would like to tell me how to get a battery pack, I'd be more happy. Be happy to learn. Wild seeds. Yeah. Transmute. Copper. Cherry bomb. I can make this now, but I don't have any eggs. Sprinkler might be really good, too. I can make more tappers. Actually, how much... Oops, it's in here. How much ore do I have? Crap, we don't have a lot. I need to go back and get more. Okay, so iron goes in here. We can make two crab pots. Let's make two crab pots right now. Yeah, two. So place it in the water, load it with bait, and check the next day if you've caught anything. Works in streams, lakes, and the ocean. That's perfect. We'll go ahead and use this right now. I have some mixed seeds I can put down. I have some mixed seeds I can put down. Alright. Where did I put this? Put one here. And put one... Well, nowhere else to put it. Oh, wait. Let's grab this. We have a little bit of time. I can probably still go do the crab pot if I hurry. Let's put this here and the seed here. So let's get some bait. And crab pot it up. Oops. Alright, go, go, go. Ooh. Oh, baby, he'll love the way. Won't be the 9 day. Don't copyright me, because I'm not even on key. Alright, here we go. I can place it here, right? I hope I can place it here. I just want to put it down somewhere. Alright, crab pot, here we go. Oh, yes. Now I load it like this. That's really good because it's right outside Haley's house. I could just go there. It's pretty nice. Okay, let's go home. Sleep it off. Look at these cows. You will soon be mine, cows. Spice berry. We can make more vegetable juice. Berry juice. Sorry. Berry juice. Kaivon. That's not even my name either. You fail. I mean, I don't try to hide my name, but if you say it wrong, I'm going to say that's not my name. That's not. Alright. Oh, wait. I have grape. Now, let's put the spice berry in there. Spice berry. That spicy berry. Spice berry berry. That funky berry. Must quickly do this. Running out of time. It's almost 12. Put this there. Quick. Okay, we Gucci. Let's go. Kayvon. It's not pronounced Kayvon. Grape. We'll hold on to the grape. We can make it into vegetable juice as well. Probably sells for a lot. Alright, sleep it off, boys. Next day. That was a pretty productive day. Progress has been saved. Okay, here we go. Did I check the TV? I didn't check the TV. Living off the land. Here's some more stuff. Welcome to the Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Summer's known for its lightning storms. If you know how to craft a lightning rod, you can harvest the electricity and create battery packs. These can be useful for, sold for crafting. How do you make a... I don't know how to make one. I'm guessing we just have to increase our farming and then we learn how to craft it later. Doop, 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 boo. Yes, more hot peepers. More hot peepers. Oh, blueberries, so good. Oh, they do give a lot, huh? These blueberries, so good. Alright, so... Oh, let's see here. I'm gonna leave this here. It's a fruit. I'm trying to bear this. I'll sell the rest of these. What's up? The drunk guy. Then he laid down and went to bed. I'm assuming you brought him some water and medicine. Like, to his room? God, you're so nice. Let's scythe it up, I suppose. There's a sake over there being a little turd. literally, it's being a turd. Okay, as soon as this, like, wheat stuff here is done, I'm going to make a much, much larger farming area. Like, with sprinklers, etc. Ah, crap. We gotta water all of this again. Because I don't have sprinklers set up. Because it takes so much iron use, you know? Out of water. I don't know what happened, but I've never been drunk before. I'm short. I have no clue. I lifted that guy. It's that maternal instinct. You're like, oh, this guy's gonna die. I'm gonna save him. Maybe just super buff. I don't know. How's your build? You said small, right? But maybe you're strong in the inside. This wheat better pay off. I mean, it only costs 10 cents. I mean, 10 gold. So it's not that much to get. Not that, you know, expensive. But still, I can't even tell if I'm watering it half the time. Look at this. I'm gonna miss one. Watch, I'm gonna miss one or two. I'm gonna have to go through it all again. The music is so good. I do like the music. When it actually plays, I like it. You know what? I have a theory. Maybe the music sucks, but because they play it so very rarely, when there's actually music, it feels good, man. That's my theory. Or maybe it's actually good. I don't know. Aye. Butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high. And breathe this week. But she left with that guy, bro. Alright, anyway. Time to go to Haley's. Go to Haley's. Alright, you go here. Bait. Actually, take the bait with me, right? Just in case the thing's ready to... The crab pot's ready to go. La da 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 in the sky. I can go twice as high. Take a look. It's in a book. Read and read, bro. I'm still not going to go to the underground yet. I would love to go down. You know, dig deeper. Just not yet. Oh, look. That's ready to get. Hold on. Let's go talk. I've got an axe for you, babe. Come on. Don't talk to that. If you stay in the sun a lot, it'll make your hair lighter. It's a good thing to know. Thanks. I appreciate that. You are so bright. You're so bright, guys. We got a snail? And we got a broken CD. Is a snail part of the CC? Let's find out. Let's go to a fish tank and the crab pot. A snail. Look at this. We put a snail in and we're finished. We're finished with the crab pot bundle. I'm actually really curious to see what it's going to give us. Let's go. Two shrunk. Guys, come on. Shrunk. What's this? I need an aquamarine to rub on my sore gums. Pierre. $500. I'll accept it. If I have it, I'll give it to him. But other than that, screw off, buddy. We have a snail ready to go. Can I eat it? No, I can't eat it. 250 with Sam felt like 600. Oops, this isn't it. That guy was 250. God, you must be so fucking strong. Breathe. All right, anyway, let's go. Crab pot bundle. Okay, here we go. Another bundle fucking complete. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's nice. Hey, Joe X Slays. Thanks for following. Welcome to the Mama family, dude. Appreciate you being here. How's it going, Holmes? Ghost. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I didn't know the ghost fish was one of these things. We'll find another one eventually, but still, I could have just finished it there. Dang it. I assumed it was nothing. That's fine. Da, da, da. I'm planning to swoop Haley up from under, I see. Got that right. Wink. Wink, wink. Wink. Alright, I think we continue messing with the land today. There's nothing else I want to do. Nice. Oh, the crab bundles. That's great. So I don't have to worry at all about doing any more of that crab pot bundle. We can just sell everything we find, which is going to be awesome. I think it's faster to get the Haley's house from going south. There's a fucking rabbit. Crazy ass rabbit ass what? Why am I going crazy on a rabbit? Alright, I hope we have enough money tomorrow to build a coop, because it might take like 2 days to build, isn't it? What do you mean, ew, from up under? That's what you want to have happen, boys. Recycler? Okay. I guess we'll keep this on us. Okay. Let's chop down some more stuff while waiting. Waiting for what? Not much. These things are growing very slowly. Hooray! Tapping it. Man, these things are growing. All right, here we go. Let's chop some stuff down. Well, we do need hardwood, so let's focus on that, I guess. Da 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 da. Oh, chop everything. Boy, that guy's gonna be really upset if, because I literally said I wouldn't chop down the grass. Like, not this grass, but the other grass. If he actually meant this grass, that would be unfortunate. Let's start with getting all the weak shit here, and then we'll go for the trees. It's really loud, this freaking noise. Choppy choppies. Not to be weird or anything, but what was the theater called? Cinemark. Cinemark. I used to work at Cinemark. Worked there for 4 years. 5 years. So I got out of high school and I worked there. It was fine. I didn't have to deal with money, just customers and cleaning theaters. It really sucked working there. Like, it was fine. But, you know, the older you get, you're like, I need a better job. This is not what I want to do. It's fine for, like, you know, your first job or something. But, you stay there for more than 5 years, dude. Ugh. GG. I know people have been there for, like, 7+. And they're, like, my age. But it's, you know, everyone has their own path, you know. Never, ever be ashamed to do what you do. Do what you need to do. Only be ashamed when you know you're not doing your best. You know. Dude, sounded pretty mediocre. It was fun half the time, because you always work with people that you know, you hang out with every day, and you're not always, you never had like a bunch of people over your shoulder, because, you know, there's no cameras anywhere. They're not gonna put cameras in the theater, so it's just you and your friends hanging out. It's pretty fun. It was pretty okay. Real talk, guys. Sorry, I forgot to add that disclaimer in. Real talk. I'll name the episode Real Talk. Thank you. But yeah. And then YouTube. Yep. Follow your dreams, boys. Especially the first time. Especially the first time? What's the first time? I do, man. Alright. This farm is so huge. I don't know what the heck I'm going to be putting in all this space, all this real estate later. I'll figure something out, though. Alright, as soon as my endurance is laid down to shit, I'll just craft some stuff. Like now. Alright, how much hardwood do we have? How much do we need? Like 150 or some shit like that? Oh, that's so bad. It's never going to happen. This is the coop, right? Pretty sure that's going to be the coop. I need to fix this up later. We gotta make tons of these vegetable thingies. Wild honey. Got some of that. Refined quartz. We got that from the CD. Wow, that's really freaking cool. Alright, wood. Let's see. Hardwood. Refined quartz, which is used in, I don't know, just a resource. Copper. Pine cone. No, pine cone does not go there. Bree, thanks for following me on Instagram. Appreciate it. Okay. Wild honey, there's the 401, followed, totes followed. Oh, there's a delay on the stream, like 10 seconds, but I literally said it and then you typed it, so pretty cool. Thank you. Wild honey, artisan goods, oh yes. All right, this better be enough for tomorrow. We can get our thing ready to go. All right, so inventory pretty much dead. I'm feeling like sprinklers should be the way to go. Should I make more? What's up, Sakia, you little butt face? Yeah, well, tomorrow, I think the wheat should be good. So we'll talk to Haley, and then we'll talk to Haley, buy the coop, and then go to the underground. That Instagram creep, I'm weird. Nah. No, that's the reason I have it on my, like, if you do the socials command that I have here, go command socials, it shows up everything, so, of course, it's gonna be there, thank you. For following, appreciate it, creeper, JK, or not, am I kidding? What would you like to know? I kinda wanna just throw these away. I don't know, I mean, I'll throw them away, but give them away, not give them away, sell them, because I don't think they're gonna do anything for me. Like, this says it's used in crafting, this is just a mineral. I feel like I should just be... Is there any reason to keep all my minerals, guys? Oh, is it just for selling? I feel like they're gonna be used for something. Alright, my... Let's just go to sleep, I guess. Social. See, the socials command. There it is. Here's my YouTube, my Twitter, my Instagram, of course, the Twitch. Oops. I need to change. I need to change that Twitch thing that says, so it says the new channel. Oops. GG old channel. All right, let's take a little nap here. Let me look at this, though. No, seriously. How do I get the freaking... I have to look it up, man. Are you sure the only way to get milk... Milk. The only way to get wheat flour is to buy it? Because that sounds horrible. Alright, guys. Let's sleep it off. I'm going to end this episode here. If you enjoy, leave a like. It helps so much. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Upload a lot of daily videos. Remember, we're live streaming twitch.tv/MabiVsGames. Come by and say hi. Even if you don't catch me live, follow for instant notifications. We made 800 bucks. That's going to be enough to bring us over 4K for the next episode. We'll buy a coupe, etc. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. We'll be right back.